Jackson police updated that case. It also showed off some new additions to the department. 24 new squad cars are being added to the fleet. They'll soon be equipped with computers and dash cams. The department also added a utility terrain vehicle to be used for special operations or events. All the vehicles are being put into regular use today.